On Sunday, people all over the world died pointless deaths, and I didn't hear much about it. On Monday, 33 people died pointless deaths, and I heard those deaths connected to terrorism, gun control, and whether or not it would affect the president. I even heard some people accuse an innocent man of murder and send him death threats. I don't think people know how to react to these things.